Everyone, in previous two videos we learnt about rounding off to the nearest 10 and rounding off to the nearest 100. Now today we will learn rounding off to the nearest 1000. Let's learn. When a number is rounded to the 1000 place, the final value means answer has 0 in 100 place, 10th place and 1's place. Again, when a number is rounded to the 1000 place, the final value has a 0 in the 100's, 10's and 1's place. We have number 8320. When we round off nearest to 1000, it will be having 3 0 in 100 place, 10th place, 1's place. Let's learn how we will round off any number nearest to 1000. In rounding off to the nearest 100,000, we see 100 place digit. If the digit in the 100 place is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, then the number is rounded off by keeping the number to the same 1000. Means if any one of the digits in 100 place we see 0, 1, 2, to the same 1000. Means if we see in 100 place any of these digits, means 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, any one of these digits in 100 place, then 1000 place digit will not change. It will be same in 1000 place. Second, same rule as we follow in 100, in rounding of 10 and nearest to 100, same rule here we are following, but we are taking 100 place digit in rounding of 1000. We will keep in mind, if the digit in 100 place is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then we add 1 to the digit in 100 place, in 1000 place. Means any one of the digit. Yesterday one boy asked me that if 5 is there in 100 place or 10th place, then what we will do? Always keep in mind that 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If we see any of these digits, then we will add 1 to the 1000 place, 100 place or tens place according to question. Let us learn through examples. We have any number we take 7268. We have to round off this number nearest to 1000. Then what we will do? First step, circle 1000 place digit, put arrow to the right, means right side digit, it is 100 place digit, to take it outside, compare with 5, as 2 is less than 5, according to rule 1, there is no change in 1000 place digit, it will remain same, and last 3 digits, 100 place digit, tens place digit, ones place digit, they will become 0. So 7268 will be rounded off to the nearest 1000. Answer will come 7000. In rounding of thousands, in answer we get multiple of thousands. Here we see 7000. In last 3 places we are having 3 zeros. So in rounding of 1000, we will get 3 zero. In answer, we have any digit in 1000 place, 10,000 place, that will change according to the rule. Let's have an example. To make it more clear, ₹8,729. Then we round off this number nearest to 1000. First of all, circle 1000 place digit, put arrow to the right digit, which is in 100 place, take it outside, 7, 100 place digit, compare with 5, as it is greater than 5, then according to rule 2, we will add 1 to the 1000 place digit, means circle digit, 8 plus 1 is 9, and 3 digits which are in 100 place, tens place, ones place, they will turn to 0. So 8729 will be rounded to 9000 to the nearest 1000. I think it is clear to you now. Let's take any number and we will round off to the nearest 10, 100 and 1000, and the number is 5415. We have to round off this number nearest to 10, nearest to 100, nearest to 1000. Let's learn how we will do. First, nearest to 10, write the number. Now we are rounding off to the nearest 10, then we will see tens place digit. Circle it, put arrow to the right digit, which is ones place digit, take it out, right outside, compare with 5, 5 and 5, both are equal. When we have equal value, Then, according to rule, we will add 1 to the tens place. And ones place digit will turn to 0. 1 plus 1, 2. And 100 place digit, 1000 place digit will remain same. In rounding off to the nearest 10, we will see only last 2 digits. And rest of 2 digits on left hand side, they will remain same. So, 5415 is rounded to the 5420 to the nearest 10. Now we will round off to the nearest 100. Write the number. Now we are rounding to the nearest 100, so we will circle 100 place digit, put arrow to the right side 10th place digit, write outside 1, compare with 5. As 1 is smaller than 5, then no change in 100 place digit, it will remain same. 10's place digit will turn to 0, 1's place digit will turn to 0, and 5 will remain same. In rounding off to the nearest 100, we see only last 3 digits. And 1000 place digit, 10,000 place digit, whatever may be the digit next to the left side, they will remain same. So, 5415 is rounded to the nearest 100 and the answer will come 5400. Now see, in last 400 is multiple of 100. There are 0 in 1's and 10's place when we round off any number to the nearest 100. Now the same number will be rounded to the nearest 1000. Rounding off to the nearest 1000. Write the number. Now we are talking about 1000, so 1000 place digit we will circle. Put arrow to the right digit, means at 100 place digit, write outside 4, compare with 5. As 4 is less than 5, so no change in 1000 place digit, it will remain same, and last 3 digit will turn to 0. In this way, we get answer 5415 will be rounded to the nearest 1000 and the answer will be 5000. Hope you understand the concept of rounding off to the nearest 10, 100 and 1000 very well. Bye.